Now to a local breaking news update. Anderson police say a deadly road rage shooting at an intersection on Monday has been ruled as a justifiable homicide. It happened at the intersection of Bellevue Road and Concord Avenue around 4:30 in the afternoon. Police say Kevin Neese was shot in the chest when he approached a man at the intersection. The Anderson County solicitor says the man was justified in shooting Neese because of the imminent attack.